Alright. Let's get this unboxing out of the way. So I got here one of the most expensive yo-yos you can get. The TISS Hummingbird. All the info is above, top left, right there. There. Yeah, there. Alright. They sent it to me. DHL. I think I was spotted on the 22nd, I want to say. It came today, the 28th. DHL. Pretty quick. It said it was going to come May 4th, but it came a lot earlier than I thought. I got a lot more yo-yos coming to me, but this is probably my most favorite and excited. Here we go. Let's dig right in. Yeah, I don't mind my ghetto kind of box cutter here. The tip kind of broke, but it works. Comes in a wooden case. Oh, look at that. Oh, so exciting. More info on this will be posted down below. Down? It is upside down. Okay. Yo-yo friends. Sliding. Certificate of authenticity. Gorgeous it is. Comes with a string, some screws, bearing. Oh, it comes with an NSK. NSK. Let's compare it with my other yo-yos. So this is a G2 Banshee. It's about the same. Saturday night at Main Market. Ooh, beautiful. I just wanted to show a quick unboxing of this TISS Hummingbird. Alright, guys. Have a nice day.